27-year-old Andrea Andrade fits right in with the other Miss California USA contestants. Her hair, her physique, her broad smile and bright eyes. If we didn't tell you, you might not know that she's battling stage 3 colon cancer.
I wasn't able to fully work out the entire time because my doctor did not allow that.
8 months ago, Andrade got the diagnosis. She has the scars to show for the multiple surgeries she's endured.
I have the bigger one hidden right here.
And her pageant sash hides the portal for her chemotherapy.
I am knocked down for about 6 days, and I have migraines all the time. Very nauseous, I don't eat. I have to sleep sitting down because the second that I lay down, I can't really get back up.
Andrade says she's dreamed of winning a pageant since she was a little girl. With a prognosis of 6 months to 2 years to live, she knew cancer or no, this had to be her year to compete.
I try to stay positive every single day because in my mind, I'm gonna get out of this. Despite the fact that the doctors gave me a lifetime timeline, I want to continue to fight. I want to continue to live. I want to continue to live and experience and achieve every single one of my dreams.
In the swimsuit competition, contestants offer up a fun fact about themselves.
I feed over 100 homeless people every Wednesday.
Difficult to hear, but easy to understand.
I am a fighter.
It's hard. It's hard for me because I want to be like the other girls. I'm sorry. I want to be able to be like the other girls, and I can't. But I just have to, I do look at them and I admire them, and I'm just gonna continue to do so and, you know, let that motivate me to just continue going.
Andrade decided to make her diagnosis public as part of her mission of service as a pageant contestant. It is extremely rare for someone her age to be diagnosed with colon cancer, but the incidence is going up, and chances are, if diagnosed, like Andrade, it will be a late stage cancer. Reporting live in Long Beach, I'm Susan Hirasuna, Fox 11 News.